Mark III punch a car here at Maker Faire Bay Area. This is the first public unveiling of the Mark III, the giant fighting robot that will do battle with Japan in August of 2017. If you want to watch that fight, be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel, like our Facebook page to know more, follow our Instagram. The robot is standing up now. And Guy, the driver, is going to be handing over control to the gunner to enable him to punch in the air to give you guys an idea of what this looks like. Giant fighting robots in front of your very eyes for the very first time. This is not a punch yet. This is just swinging the cockpit around. This thing is going to wind up. You can hear the engine winding up, giving the robot a little more power. Here it is, winding up. Matt triggers the punch. There it is. 12 tons of robot behind that robot fist. Whatever is in the way of that fist is moving, whether it wants to or not. Incredible, incredible technology that this team has been working on for years. And it is finally complete. And here, in front of your very eyes, at Maker Faire Bay Area, give Matt a round of applause in there for throwing those amazing looking punches. Very smooth action there. This guy is a natural. Looking great. Looking very good. I can't wait to see what this thing does to that Toyota Prius hanging from a crane. Incredible. We've got Tim and Lyra holding those tag lines, keeping that car stabilized. Look at the debris and smoke. That exhaust is kicking up off the ground. 430 horsepower Corvette engine powering this thing. Look at the cooling fans on those radiators spinning at top speed, keeping this massive high power system cool. And now they are approaching the car. Oh, and they missed. We're gonna blame that one on Guy in the driver's seat for not getting close enough, but he's gonna correct it. He is a fantastic driver, so he will pull forward a little bit to make better contact. Oh, look at that thing swinging. Tossing Tim and Lyra around, manning the tag lines. Ooh, and we've made contact with the hood. That is a great shot. Nice work, Matt. Well timed. Nothing is stopping this robot. Oh, this is going to be another good one as it swings, nearly missing the Mark III. Yes. Oh, and we've taken out a few windows. We've had some really great runs here late in the day on Sunday, taking out many of the windows of this Toyota Prius. There are cushions falling out of the trunk. The trunk is just hanging open. There's dirt being kicked up into my face. And look at those nice two blue ribbons hanging from the cockpit. We've earned two blue ribbons here at Maker Faire. I'm very proud of the whole team at Megabots. 4,000 PSI hydraulic system.